and welcome to Sunny Goggles Reviews. It's pouring down outside, but it's sunny inside. Right. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the Beach House Golden Pilsner from Dominion Brewery, or I thought it was the old Dominion Brewery, but it says Dominion on there. So from the Dominion Brewery, or Old Dominion Brewery, we've got a Beach House. It's sunny, sunny. So, get your cozzies on, we're diving in. Get your bikinis, your mankinis. I've got my mankini on under this. Now, that is the lovely little stag there, with his tail erect there, ready to go, right in. I'm sorry, get on with it. Let's pour this out. Let's have a sniff of the neck first. I've got dirty nails there, I just noticed on the camera. Been out doing stuff on the motor earlier, that's what it is, can't get it out. Get it, I'm sorry, just talk amongst yourselves. Right, let's have a sniff. Smells nice. From reading the hops, can you hear the thunder? From reading the hops earlier on in this, it sounded like it was going to be kind of just clean, clear, grassy, kind of minty sort of stuff. But I'm smelling kind of a fruity background note there. So let's dive in. Let's pour that out. Got it nice and cool. Oh, I say. That's pouring a nice creamy head on it. Which just erupted the minute I started pouring it. So I'm going to pour the rest a wee bit gently. See if I can not explode it too much. It's looking stunning. I'm going to leave it there. Have a little look at that. Quite excitable. Oh, that looks beautiful, doesn't it? Right, let's get a bit of paper behind it. Look at the lovely golden colours coming off of that. Quite light. But that's what I expected. This Pilsner. So let's have a little go. You're getting what you expect. On the bottle, we're getting a slight fruity note in there, almost kind of like, almost Cascade or something like that. Maybe off the Willamette. I think there's Willamette in this one. And Pearl, is there? I know there's a Saize in there. You can smell that kind of German Saize character. Other than that, the nose doesn't hold a lot of glories at the moment. So let's just dive in and see what the flavour's like. I'm expecting something really refreshing. Now, for me, lager is a dirty word. It really is, it's a dirty, filthy word. I don't really like lagers that much, but that is really nice. It's really, really nice. It's got a slight grapefruit background. A lovely sharp grapefruit background. Body and pith in there. Really nice. That's cleaning up. You've got a dryness. You've got a little slight peppery background. On the tip of the tongue, a slight salty peppery back foreground note there, just sitting right on the tip of the tongue, just fizzling. Zzz. That kind of thing where you drink that stuff for your stomach, the Andrews, that powders that you drink when you've got a jippy tummy. You know, you have a little drop of that, and you've got that kind of mineral quality to it, that's nice as well. Just sending a sherbety foreground almost. That's really nice. You can taste almost kind of a parallel malt something that's got a bit of biscuity body, but it's still light. That's nice. That is nice. I've just done a lager list, but I think that might have got on it, that one. Let's just pour the last bit of that in, see if we cloud up a little bit. No, that one's not clouding at all. Maybe the slightest smear on the bottom, I don't know. But it's still crystal clear, apart from my fingerprints. But that is really, really nice. Pardon me, very gassy though. Pardon me, very gassy. So, it's one of them that, if you've got a bit of a full stomach, drink some of that. Bop! You'll get rid of that. Oh, that's lovely. I could just imagine that washing down some scallops or something like that. Oh, yeah. Something light that's not too heavy. Not too kind of fishy, things like that, you know. Something like scallops, a scallop salad or something. A warm chicken salad, that sort of thing. That would be absolutely glorious. That's lovely. Chin chin, bottoms up. Buy it and try it. Buy it. That's lovely. Yep, definitely one to replace those bloody Popsy McLagers. Get it down, ya. Cheers.